Alright, let's suck them till they're dripping.
What?
Ninja gets off. Ninja wasn't even playing Fortnite, dude. Ninja was streaming. He was grinding Apex, baby. Respectably, you know? No, Apex is a fun game. Like I had fun playing, like, Blackout and shit. It's like the same shit, you know? It's fun for a little bit, for sure. Like, taking a break for Fortnite is never a bad thing. But shit, dude. I'd be on that grind. So.
Looks like you're dominating and making everyone
fucking cancer! I'm done! I'm not playing anymore! I'm out! I'm out!
That was fucking disgusting.
I'm coming to you, JK.
Okay.
Sim lost height.
It's okay, it's
guys
okay.
On one ramp, Sim.
Nope, I keep going. This is what you taught me, chap. This is what you taught me, bro. Taught me how to be a beast. Never let down.
Make me look like a bad guy.
Oh shit, I'm getting slime.
Motherfucker.
Oh, fuck you.
Motherfucker, big boy. I come to the Lumsy Wumley Agumley KFC chicken to get the fried chicken wing. And I found a feather in my chicken. It's like a very big one, not even a white one. It's a black feather.
What the hell?
Not very good. My name is Abuklau. Abuklouia. Abuklau.
Alright, here's some big I'm gonna cover you.
You just fucking died, dude. Oh my
god.
Oh my god.
Why is Chad calling me racist?
Like. Alex, you're 11 months. What up, my guy? See, like, ugh, dude, I hate how I don't know which ones are real. It's so triggering. It pisses me off. I wish I knew what subs were real, dude. Please. Yo, Ninja Tiger, 3 months. Thank you, baby. Must be nice to have shield to heal with. You know?
I couldn't leave fast enough, my bad.
Fuck. Why does he have a bomb loaded?! Why the fuck is he not using it?! You fucking retard! Why the fuck do you have a loaded bolt?! You're fucking brain damaged!
I don't know if you're allowed to speak on it, but the actual, your voice and everything, that was all pre-recorded, right?
That was all live, man.
Yeah? You love to hear that.
That was the whole thing. So, you know, in the very early workings of it all, we weren't sure what could be handled as far as like bandwidth and stuff, you know, with the live voice and live everything.
Yeah.
But they took their time and figured it all out, and when it was time to go, they had it all sorted.
That is insane.
And that is just beyond, and stuff like that is just what makes it next level.
That is actually insane. I assume that was all like done beforehand, pre-recorded, everything like that.
Oh no.
Wow, that's wild. Yo.
100%. No.
Thank you, Ghost. Appreciate that, man. So it was live, guys. Yeah, dude.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
How you doing? I just wanted to say your son is such a good man. That and
We've been gaming and getting all kinds of wins.
Really?
Yeah, and he's just... He's super polite, super awesome. Kind, and I just want to say you are an amazing mother and keep doing what you are doing.
No!
Aw, you're so sweet. Thank you.
I died.
No, thank
he's
you.
He's a very good...
Yeah, he is. He's a good kid.
Yes, he is. I'm blessed.
Yeah, I would only assume if he's great, then you're great, you know? That's just the way
no,
it goes.
No, I died.
Oh, you're so sweet. I thank you. I really needed to hear that.
Thank you. Well, you keep your confidence high and keep being an amazing mother and an amazing person.
Well, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I hope you guys have a good night and smash them.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Bye.
All right. Bye.
Play with courage. Jesus Christ, Archimon. First off, I don't want to shout out my YouTube channel every 30 seconds because that's what you have to do when you play with courage. Every 30 seconds, you have to shout out to your YouTube channel. You have to tell your audience to subscribe to you. You have to go on Twitter and you have to reply to someone that has a blue check mark. I don't want to do that. Not right now.
The fuck you
not helping enough.
Oh, yikes. Oh, no. No, Symphony. Oh, oh, I killed one.
What is happening? I don't even see anyone dead in the
I killed Mijo. Oh, no way.
What?
I just ran into him with my quad. I need help.
I need pick up, chap.
Alright, let me have some. I'm 1v4 in Atlantis. Let me have some. Fuck, okay. Dude, how am I alive, yo? Fuck, dude, I pulled out the minis and tried to slap him with it, dude.
Yeah, I know.
How am I alive,
dude? I need a res, dude. Nice.
He really just left his teammate.
Okay. I could have been more tactical. But you learn every game.
Turn it, this guy's a bot, just kill him.
Shit, dude.
Yo, style on this kid.
Oh,
we did
that flick was disgusting. That was... I like
what?
That.
What? Let's go, dude! I'm so turned IQ, dude! I'm jumping on the fridge to fucking jump! Let's go, dude!
I was just saying Nate, because what the hell are you doing?
He's got refly, dog. Oh, I was actually gonna B-hop off that! No! No!
I can't see him, he just died to the storm. How is this? I need to touch that guy.
Excellent performance.
Oh, yeah, 46, dude.
46 kills. 3k damage to players.
Wow.
Wow.
Milk as long as possible. Stand.
Hey, Nia, man. GG, dude. That was a great game.
30-point tier. Yeah,
bro,
exactly.
The game's actually crashed right now, and I'm at 90,000 viewers for some reason, dude.
It's because we're the only people playing in the game.
We're the only people in the game, dude. That was a good call to stay alive.